first touch his knee and whose second tees up Noble, who can't quite talk about holding the ball up and allowing his midfield to join. That's exactly what happens. Well done, Moussa Sissoko. And requiring Fabianski to flat run. And sure enough, has one behind the line. It must be a corner. Well, taken down by Jared Bowen and poked away by Beth Davis. Good position, this is not shy in putting crosses into the ball. Out of quite deflection, presumably on Bowen's studs. There's Wade early, Valbuena away from Dele Alli. And Diop making a dash in behind. It's Serge Aurier, and it's swept away behind. Four nails just falls asleep. Something I noticed. It's come back from Bowen, and he's brought by Dyer. So it wouldn't have counted. But he wasn't. That's a chance and a big save from Hugo Lloris. Lucas Moura away from Declan Rice. Slip fly! Ball out his feet, get his shot away. Catch. That's some hit. Works the space. It's a good strike. 100th game. Kane had a go. Fabianski. This time again. As soon as he ended, too much of the ball, is he, Harry Kane?
They're here for Dele Alli. And Diop had to slide it back onto the.
Diop went sliding back. That had all the inches away from perfection. Aurier, Kane. Here's a good spell from Tottenham. Thanks to that extra body. Both.
And Kane. And Valbuena.
Valbuena tried to play offside. I'm not sure why.
So deepish corner, Fabianski again got up to Lo Celso. Now a yard of space for Dele Alli, who got under his shot.
He just snatched it in.
Penalty spot. Obviously, wandered back. Lloris got on with the goal, but disappointed when he turns and looks at Craig Pawson. One here from Fredericks. Fredericks, and Son has found him. It's Ben Davis. Son's inward. Son again. And Dyer. And found Heung-min Son. And Son scored! There's no more than it. Assisted by Stephen Child. And to Craig Pawson, who has to disappoint Son.
Well, that's looking like this could be disallowed.
This. Davis spears it in, and Lucas Moura.
VAR supporters right now, we'll take a little look back at the break and bring you the.
Dyer on the charge. Eric Dyer.
Two. It opens up for him. He thinks, why not? Stout adventure from the centre half. Well, why not? Everyone retreats him.
Aurier. So often.
As well, which Fabianski was equal to, but they've got
had a whip. Bowen, four nails, had a chance.
Jared Bowen's been lively. He delivers another tease for West Ham,
and those will be scarce. Dele Alli, Harry Kane.
Again though, Frederick showing him inside.
Him. Son, Alli,
his return to the side.
Me. Declan Rice.
It opened up for him. Pulled the trigger. He just delayed it. A scene from West Ham.
Giovanni Lo Celso. Here is Harry Kane.
Has teased it into his path. And he just drags his shot.
Splendid Tottenham counter-attack. Everything but.
Used to seeing Harry Kane,
who's winched one up here to Antonio.
Beaten over the top, and Hugo Lloris actually started position. Spurs will be pleased with that. Goal. Which meant Antonio got there first.
It is Eric Lamella.
He makes a mistake, and Lamella gets in.
And Spurs keep battering away in vain.
To try and have a nibble and rectify your mistake, and he didn't.
Celso's delivery. It's in! Fashion. And a mighty fortunate breakthrough for Tottenham.
Gets to Suchet. He messages come knowingly. West Ham's resistance is broken.